One bizarre cause of joint replacement failure. Next. Metal allergies may affect joint replacement success. Kathryn Doyle, writing for Reuters, reported metal sensitivities can lead to failure of replacement joints, and patients should be carefully evaluated for a possible reaction after the surgery, according to a new review of past research. We think patients and doctors should be aware of hypersensitivity or allergy reactions to implanted joints and to monitor for signs and symptoms, said Dr. Michelle L. Pinson, one of the authors of the new paper. The number of total joint replacements in the United States is on the rise, and so is the number of revisions, according to the authors. Earlier replacement joints were all metal and prone to shedding as the parts rubbed against each other and surrounding tissue. Cobalt, chromium, tungsten, manganese, titanium, aluminum, vanadium, and nickel are all common metals used in joint replacements, according to an unrelated 2010 study in chemical research in toxicology. Up to 17% of women and 3% of men were allergic to nickel. For some patients, an allergic reaction to metal in a joint can be very serious. However, many reactions are mild and not too serious, Pinson said. If the joint swells or loosens, it may need to be replaced with different components, for example, non-nickel components, if that's what's causing the trouble. Pinson and her colleagues included randomized controlled trial case studies, observational studies, and previous reviews in their analysis, which was published in the Annals of Allergy, Asthma, and Immunology. Among their conclusions is that it's still not clear whether metal joints increase sensitivity to metal or if existing metal sensitivity leads to more joint failure after implantation. Well, my comment, a potentially serious complication related to joint replacement. Thanks for watching.